In the grand tapestry of existence, one book stands apart, the Book of Life. Referenced in Revelation, it's the ledger of those destined to dwell eternally with God. A divine roll call, if you will, of the saved. The Lamb's Book of Life, as it's also known, holds the names of those redeemed by the Lord Jesus. So how does one ensure their name is etched within these celestial pages? The answer is salvation. A heartfelt repentance of sin and belief in the Lord Jesus Christ as Savior. Once inscribed, a name is never expunged, offering the faithful an eternal security in Christ. The Great White Throne Judgment, a reckoning for unbelievers as depicted in Revelation, offers no recourse. Those absent from the Book of Life face certain punishment. Some may argue that salvation can be lost, citing Revelation. However, it promises that the Lord will not erase a name, offering victory over worldly trials to the redeemed. In the face of confusion, it's essential to not confuse the Book of the Living mentioned in Psalms with the Lamb's Book of Life. The former pertains to earthly existence, not eternal life. God, the meticulous record keeper, knows His own. He has etched the names of His children in His book, promising them eternal security. Today, ask Jesus to be your Lord and Savior.